Hi, today we're continuing our quest to understand significance tests. So when you're ready, click the link below. We'll get started and we'll get going from there.